We're following more breaking news in Sacramento. LiveCopter 3 is over the scene of a shooting investigation. This is on 14th Avenue, right across from Hiram Johnson High School. And the crime scene tape does stretch across onto the school campus. There may very well be kids still on campus right now. The sixth period ends at about 3:30, but there is a seventh period, which would be for some of the extra curricular or extra classes kids would take, and that lasts until 4:30 in the afternoon. So again, a shooting investigation right outside of Hiram Johnson High School. We don't have any word on whether anyone was hit, but you can see a very big police presence, as you would expect for something like this so close to a school campus. So we will keep working on finding information for you, and we'll bring you that as soon as we possibly can.